Hello everyone, welcome back to the cooking workshop. This week we are making cashew carbonara. Me and Hayley, an apparent vegan expert. All right, we've got our pans to a nice medium heat now. I'm going to go into the oil.
All of it?
The whole lot.
Wow, okay.
Yeah? Okay. Always add your oil into a hot pan. Okay, and now we're going to go in the bacon, the vegan bacon. If you smell that, that smells very smoky.
Yeah.
And that's coated in liquid smoke.
Where can students buy this from?
You can get, you actually get this from, it's called Faken. You can get it from Tesco, Sainsbury's. That's good, yes. It's covered in liquid smoke, maple, other things, but its actual base is actually soya. Just heat up a little bit more and start to fry off. So the base of our carbonara today is cashew cream, and it's super versatile. Basically, you add boiling water to your cashews and you'll soak them up, soften them up, and you can blitz it and you get a very creamy texture, and you can trick all your meat eating friends with it, because it is brilliant stuff. You can use it for a base for curries, all sorts. So it's cashews,
yeah.
You soak them in water. You can leave them overnight, or you can leave them in boiling water, and then you use your tube to oat milk, almond milk, soy milk, and then just brush your face. Right, Adrian, you getting a sizzle over there?
Yeah.
I'll tell you,
it is warm though.
Crank it up up a couple, and we're avoiding all the monstrosities of last week. Alright, so while this is sort of frying up, now we're going to get this as crispy as we can, almost as if it was real bacon. There we go, nice and smoky. And then we're going to go with our mushrooms and onions.
Is that all
we're going to get,
yeah?
Yeah. So we'll make sure that didn't work. Alright, we're going to sweat them off, get all the moisture out of them, tender them up as well.
Here we
go. There we go, that's a good job then. And while the cashew cream is actually really versatile, it's creamy, it doesn't have a lot of flavour, so you have to put a load of flavours into it to really bring it out. So then we're going to go in with some rosemary as well. And a little tiny touch of paprika, we don't want too much, otherwise it will discolour the cream. No one wants a pink pasta.
I've done that before. It's a really strange colour.
There you go.
The
almost kind of Bridget Jones moment. There we go. Sweat that off nicely. And we've got our seasoning as well, so we've got our pepper and salt. And that'll encourage the moisture out of the onions as well, that'll sweat off even quicker. So put about 3/4 of that in.
Yeah.
Alright, and now straighten with our pasta.
Yep.
Keep an up look. Stir that along, let it coat all over. And if you need to add the more cream, it looks like I'm happy. Add the rest, and that'll bring down the heat of the pan as well. Like I said, the cashew cream is absolutely outstanding for curries.
Yeah.
So you can add sweet potato curry, make it fully vegan. Right, and then we're chucking our parsley. Little sprinkle of eating cheese, just a pinch. Roll that around. There are other ways of getting the that sort of cheesy taste into things. You can use like aged yeasts and all sorts of things like that. Right, there we go, now it's all together. It's all bonded, nice and creamy.
Yep.
Then serve it up. Don't do this to me again, mate. You're making me out to be a lot. Let's keep going. Right, there we go. Turn our pans on.
I'm
going to
try and serve it like
Go for it. And then the sprig of parsley, and then you have it left. Vegan carbonara. Hayley's hungry. Oh. Hayley's very hungry.
Voila.
And there we go. Hold them up together, look. Nice thumbs up. Couple of tails hanging off the side of the plate there. Right, there you go. Look, next week, I think we're going to be doing for the meat lovers next week, we're going to be doing a one pan of bolognese, so beef and pork. So, look forward to seeing you again.